weeks ago, just out of turn 12, approaching 50-50. They obviously come up on the wrong side of 50 tonight. But for family members and friends watching, both men are okay. Neither Lyndon Rush nor Lascelles Brown has sustained a serious injury. You could see the helmet and the head collapse into the sled. But again, the word I'm getting from Whistler is that both Rush and Brown are in good condition. They have not been injured. Now, with one sled to go in the second run, there are two runs today, two more tomorrow. Rush and Brown have now dropped down to 20th. Pierre Luters and the Edmonton Eskimos, fine running back.